Oral?
Yep.
Came up with is inspired by stories from friends about real dates that they've been on, dates from hell. So it's kind of like a bit of everything. Like, I've heard things about fake accents, I've heard things about materialistic girls who want to know how much you earn, how much what your parents do. I've heard things about girls who are very spoiled, who are princessy, who just very into themselves and their looks, who may not necessarily pay attention to you. So a lot of this really is real stuff. Just kind of amplify it into one character that is the character you see. Everyone's been like very gentle and nice, even though they like want
to
die.
Hey, Mia, thank you. I need to go to toilet.
So awful!
Yo, so yo. This is Jade's real face.
Halfway there.
She doesn't look like whatever she was just now.
Thank goodness!
Yeah!
So I have four different ones and this was the...
This was the worst.
There was one with a unibrow.
Hey, why didn't you combine both? Like...
No, then... But then... I thought the no eyebrows... Well, everyone said the no eyebrows look worse than the unibrow. So now you know. There was one blue eyeshadow, but then people said the eye circles were worse than the blue eyeshadow. So now you know also what not to do. But please keep dropping your suggestions what...
You can leave comments on how worse she can become, right?
Yes, leave me comments on like the worst date you've had and like the kind of girls that you don't want to go out with, and I will make it happen.
My daddy?
Yeah.
For what you want to know my daddy?
Is that okay, like, to support your mom and stuff?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great! And
so far so good. They've been together for 30 years.
Maybe next time we can be together for 30 years.
30 days or so, I don't know, maybe we can or not.